I am myself, I'm Ratna Bhushan. Welcome to the program Success Neet. This section is for biology. Hopefully, you are going to enjoy in my biology section. So today's most facts, important fact is, which is related to the flower, a fascinating organ of the angiosperm. Read the following statement and find out the incorrect statement. So incorrect statement is all are the correct. All the flowering plants show sexual reproduction. Fruits and seeds are the end products of sexual reproduction. Rich colors, scent and perfumes of the flowers aid in the sexual reproduction. Flowers are object of aesthetic, ornamental, social, religious and cultural values. Flowers have values always been used as a symbol for the conveying important human feelings such as love, affection, happiness, grief, mourning, etc. Cultivation of plants for their flowers are called floriculture. Floriculture is cultivation of plants for their flowers are called. In angiosperm, the site of sexual reproduction is flower. Male and female reproductive structure of angiosperm are androecium and gynoecium respectively. Sexual reproduction of the flowering plants was discovered by Camerarius, famous embryologist of India, who also advanced the science of morphology tissue culture in India, that is Ramdas. And this section is related to pre-fertilization structure of the events. The typical angiospermic stamen has two parts of the long and slender stalk called the filament, and the terminal generally bilobed structure are called anther. A typical angiosperm anther is bilobed, dithyococcus and tetrasporniciate. Read the following statement and find out the incorrect statement. The first one is incorrect and D is incorrect. Correct is a typical angiosperm anther is bilobed with each lobe having two theca. Often a longitudinal group runs lengthwise separating the theca. Another is the microsporangia developed further became pollen gauge sac. They extended longitudinally all through the length of an anther are packed with pollen grains. Match the following. Anther is near circular in outline. Microsporangia, that is tetragonal. Pollen grain, spherical shaft, and generative cell, that is spindle. The bilobed nature of anther is very distinct in transverse section. Recognize the figure and find out the correct matching. Aap dekh sakte hain, you can see this one. So correct A is anther, A is anther, B is filament, B is filament, C is pollen sac, C is pollen sac, D is pollen sac, C is pollen grains, and E is line of dehiscence. Arrangement of four walls layer in microsporangium from inside to outside is followed. Tapetorn, middle layer, endothecium and epidermis. In the center of the each microsporangium, there is a group of the completely arranged homogeneous cell called sporangious tissues. The microspores, as they are formed, are arranged in a cluster of four cells. The microspores tetrad as the anthers mature and dehydrate. The microspores dissociate from each other and develop into pollen grains and male gametophyte. Diameter of pollen grain is generally 25 to 50 micrometer. Pollen grain has perimeter prominent to layered wall. The inner wall is called A, is make up of cellulose and pectin, and B is thin and continuous. Recognize the figure and find out the correct matching. A, B, C, D, E, F. Correct matching is B is epidermis, C is endothecium, F is middle layer, E is tapetum, D is sporangious tissue, and A is connective. When the pollen grain is mature, it contains two cells, the vegetative cell and generate cell. The vegetative cell is bigger, has abundant food reserve, has large regularly shaped nucleus. So this is my program, and this fact I have taken from this book. So thank you very much to watch my program. Please share, subscribe and all. It is very useful for my all student. Thank you guys. All the best.